at the core of eco studies is the word ecocentric, which, in the words of J. Stan Rowe, is as follows. Ecocentrism is a way of thinking. It proposes an ethic whose reference point is supra-human, above and outside humanity. It places the health of the ecosphere before human welfare. It points the way to solving questions that without humanistic biocentric framework are virtually unsolvable. The economic growth problem, the population problem, the abortion choice problem, the technology problem, it gives new and constructive direction to philosophers, economists, scientists, and engineers. That's in Stan Rowe's Earth Alive. To which we add new and creative values to the arts and humanities. And then this, embedded within that ecocentric, comes from Aurelio.
Ha 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 ha!